District 8 FCA had a wonderful banquet Sunday, honoring more than 30 student athletes for their leadership and faith. And you can see much of that banquet tonight at 10:30 following the sports report. Andy introduces us to one of the student leaders, Spencerville senior Skylar Miller.
A senior that competed in four sports throughout her high school career. With this spring, the injury to your knee, haven't been able to compete. How has that impacted your faith?
Well, having an ACL injury, not many athletes go through that. And you think when you want to go to college, what college coach wants to have a athlete that just tore their ACL? But, you know, track was my main sport. It's the sport I love most with all my heart. And not being able to do it this spring, it opened a lot of new doors. It closed a lot of doors that I wish I could keep walking through. But, you know, God has shown me that with any obstacle you go through, you can persevere and you will find other ways to help others and preach his word. Because a teammate of mine in basketball, she tore her ACL 2 weeks after mine. So, but she saw how well I was handling it and how God was helping me through it and push through all these tough times, and I was able to help her through hers. And now I'm able to continue my track career that God has helped me pursue, and I'm going to be signing in Michigan.
That's right, Davenport. How excited are you about that school?
I am super excited. I didn't know anything about it, and he contacted me, a new pole vault coach, and he said, you know, I've seen you and I've looked you up and you seem like you'd be really good at our school. So I went on a visit and it was just amazing, and the coach was amazing, and I'm just so thankful and blessed that I can continue my track career there.